That right.
Friends on one side, what y'all wanna do? JT Money,
boy. Oh, you don't know.
We gotta handle this in the new millennium.
Got my dog Tricky back on the beat. Sucker boy, know
JT,
what it
hit
is.
Him off. What's up?
Time to ride on some busters.
We wanted to make sure we got a lot of guys involved. We got a good look at John Lolliger, our backup quarterback. We wanted to take a look at some new schemes that we implemented. And I felt overall our kids picked up on our new schemes well, and we made some good improvements as we went through spring in adjusting to the new offense. And John Lolliger, like I said, I feel like he's really come along as a quarterback, only having spent this spring at the position. Dominic Carmazzi, another freshman, came in and played well for us until he had surgery there at the end. He was on his way to having a very good spring himself. So very pleased with the quarterback play, and I think that's something we can build off as we go into the fall.
What did you like about the defense this spring, Coach?
I liked their energy. I thought overall we hustled to the ball and got 11 people hustling every time we lined up, and that's the key to playing good defense. I also felt like we solidified our secondary and really did a good job of getting the new guys some reps. Jay Reddick coming in and getting a lot of experience. Zach Schrader at safety. Both those two young men did a nice job of establishing themselves as guys that can play in this program.
Any other people that stood out, Coach, offensively or defensively?
I'd have to say that... offensive line-wise, John Taylor and Matt Limley really did a nice job. They're a couple returning players that have been consistent in our program. Thought they played well, and I thought Brian Heath had a nice spring as our tight end. On defense, Christian Clark, always very consistent, going into his second year as a starter now. Really expect some big things from him. Kevin Moore did a nice job. And I would say our linebacking crew made good strides as a group. Not really the standouts that we've had there in the past.
Okay, Coach, what will the next 3 months be like for our players here at Sacramento State?
They'll get a break in the action. They have, from football anyway, they have finals coming up here, and then they'll get some time off to go home and visit with their families and just relax. We'll come back in June, and we'll have a four-week training session there where they'll get after it pretty good, and then they'll have a break at the 4th of July week where they'll have some time off and kind of recharge their batteries, and then we're back in for the last 4 weeks in July with weight training there as well. We start camp on August 7th. Everybody will be in. It'll be exciting to have all of our freshmen show up and get a chance to really get geared up for this next season. Exciting summer ahead of us, and we feel like we're on the right track and looking forward to a great 2009 season.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Coach, and we'll look forward to seeing you more.